Now posted on the scoreboard, those women's 4x200 official placings and time.